We just won Hamilton's in the semi-final of the President's Cup. I think the final score was 32-30, down 26-30 with a few seconds to go. On our try line, got the turnover and we went the length of the field to score the try. Our guys are extremely happy. We're going to Newlands. We did this for our community and we really worked hard. We want to thank them for the support. I want to tell our guys, well done. We can hold our heads up high. We really worked hard for this. And I hope that you guys can come back us. We play against Durbel in 2 weeks time. So please, the support is needed. Belal will do it for you guys. Thank you. To be honest, I don't think it's set in yet. So after a few drinks, I think I'll realize, or over a few days, but it means a lot of hard work for us. We said we're going to come here and not give it to them. We really wanted it, and from the start, we gave it our all. Heads up to Hamilton's. They made it very tough for us. They are a clinical outfit. All the best to them for Community Cup, or yeah, the Community Challenge, but we're going to Newlands. We're in the top six final. So thank you, Western Province, for the opportunity. We won't disappoint you guys. Initially, our plan was for top six. We missed it by a few points, but we took it on ourselves. We're big boys. A few results didn't go our way. But initially, it was part of our plan to be part of the top six. We got our opportunity and we took it with both hands. So now it's just for us to put in that extra hard work and take the title, basically. We're going for it. We're not going to hold back.